Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Rocket League. So today I have a little bit of sad news. I was trying to record the finale of this little solo series and I played two games in and my recording software has actually crashed and none of that footage was actually saved. So if I have 9 out of 10 matches played, which good thing is it crashed just before the final game. The two games went as follows. I won the first one and I lost the second one. I lost the second one primarily due to the fact that I was panicking to do, with the recording software, like, oh no, I'm gonna lose all of this footage. And I lost both. I lost both the footage and the game. So hopefully it doesn't crash now. I don't know what was going on or why it happened, but we're going to go ahead and play the final game and see what rank we get put in, and we'll play one more extra game with our new rank just to make up for that lost footage. So yeah, let's go into the game. All right, we're against Strit. Let's see. Hopefully we do well. I read up actually. Okay, I mean I'll take that. I read up actually that if you win 5 out of 10 games, it's actually quite good. Like, it's a good result to have. So I'm quite happy with that, actually. But it is like a known thing, apparently, that if you win, you should be winning 50% of your games. Okay. I don't know what happened there. I was trying to focus on making a shot, but apparently he's just gonna make that for me. Which, you know what, if you wanna do that, then, I mean, go ahead. Like, I won't stop you. This is, like, my final game to get a rank and stuff. So, please, do go ahead, man. I will not stop you. And right there, like, you had an easy chance to score. What are you doing? I don't understand. Okay, I'm not gonna go ahead with that, because that'll just give a ball to him. Yeah, I should get it, but okay, wow, he actually managed to get it. That's a nice goal explosion. I still don't have one. After all this time, guys, I still do not have a goal explosion. Some of you have been nice enough to offer me one, but I feel bad for taking stuff from you guys. Oh, can we score from that? No, we cannot. Okay, so it seems like he's gotten back into playing normally, apparently. He's just gave me a goal, and he's like, okay, now I play. Can we... No! I've gotten so bad with getting these, like, little pinches where you barely just touch it. I've gotten quite bad with them. Oh, sorry, mate. I didn't mean that. Also, the second game that I've had that was corrupted. Sorry about that, guys. The guy was so annoying. Like, I scored once, and then he was salty about it, and he decided to make a shot and then demo me and go for it. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry. It's funny how I'm talking about demoing and then I managed to push him like that. And he's gonna score anyway. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, fine. But yeah, he started demoing me literally every chance he had to score that way. And I was getting annoyed because my software was crashing. And yeah, I just decided to forfeit in the last minute because it was like 8-4 or something. And I was just like, nah, this isn't gonna work. And I wanted to see if any of the footage actually saved. So that's that story. Whoa, whoa! How did you hit it again, mate? How did you do that? That's not going in, hopefully. It's not. Okay, good. Oh, give me a chance. There we go. He gave me a chance to hit it out, which is very nice of him. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Obviously, you didn't do it intentionally, but whatever. Okay, there we go. Oh, please. If that was, like, faster, that would have been a beautiful goal. Beauty. But no. Apparently, we can't have nice things here. Like, footage of our last two games. There we go. 3-2. Oh, okay. I'm really curious as to what rank I'm going to get. I won at least 5 out of 10. Maybe if we win this, I think it's a 6th. I'm not too sure. I lost track. I lose track easily. Oh. No, mate. No. No. Not happening. Oh. Okay. He's very good at keeping it on our side. I'll give him that. But yeah, let me know down in the comments, guys. Pause the video right now and make a guess as to what rank I'm going to get. Because that will be it'll be fun to see what rank you guys think I am. There we go, 4-2. Also, one of the guys that I was playing against, I think I won 9-5 or something. It was like a really good comeback because I was losing 3-0 and I came back. And he was diamond 2 or something like that. He was diamond. So that was pretty fun. Oh, I think that was a save. And he forfeited. What? Are you joking? He says, "You're crap, for real, you suck." A rank, it's diamond 1 division 4. All right, I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. You know what? I was expecting to be put in, like, you know, you can get put in a really bad rank sometimes. So I'll definitely take diamond 1. I'll take it. Oh yeah. And I believe if we keep like a streak of consecutive wins, then we get put in a higher rank, like, easily. So let's keep playing, shall we? And have one more game. Natsure, or Natsur, or nature. That would make sense if it was nature. Finally, our first game in Diamond 1 in solos of this season, anyway. All right, this is exciting. There we go, just stop that. Nature apparently doesn't have chat, so he won't be able to call me mean names, which is pretty good. Or make fun of me. Oh, yeah, that... Okay, that was great. Good plays. What's going on, nature? What is going on here? Can I just hit it with my booty? I can. I mean, we're just kind of chilling here. I mean, there's not much happening. I'll take that, thank you. You don't need it. You don't need it, buddy. You don't need it. How are you so quick? Okay, he's gonna grab that boost. He's gonna hit it. I'm gonna hit it here. That was a bad idea. Oh, okay. Is this gonna be a goal? Please be a goal. Yes, it's a goal. Okay, there we go. Whoa, he was so quick on that. That was just like a split second that you could see him try and rush for it. Wow. Okay, 1-0. So far, this game is very chill. Is this what it's like to be in Diamond? It's just like very chill. It's like you just have a drink with your enemy and chill around the ball. Because that sounds pretty fun. Oh, I missed. I definitely missed. Okay, he's taking a shot, and he missed! Okay. Ah, I wanted to get that. I wanted to get that, mate. Can I have this one, please? No, okay, apparently not. Apparently not. You're just gonna starve me of boost. That's okay. I'll starve you, mate. I'm sorry. You're not having that. Come on, back the way. Back the way. There we go. This way. No! Bad! No. It's like I'm telling a dog off or something. No! Bad dog. Alright. We need to get this back in his side. This game is just very weird compared to, like, the previous 10 games that I've played. What's going on here? Hello? Are you alright, mate? Okay, there we go. It's, like, very slow. It doesn't seem like a game of a high rank, if you get me. Okay, that was absolutely stupid. I mean, I had no boost. I don't know what I was doing there. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not watching it. Skip it. We don't need to see again. Alright. Also, now that you guys have guessed, and now that I have finally... Apparently, I'm losing to a kickoff goal. Now that I've gotten my rank, let me know if you guys were correct. Or actually, well, I'll be able to see if you guys were correct. Well, have a look yourself. Tell me if you actually nailed it or not. Alright. So we need to come back to, you know, from this, because that's a bit embarrassing. A kickoff goal. I mean, what even? Is he gonna hit again? He is. Is he? Oh, okay. He managed to hit it once again. Not bad. Although, I think that's going in. Yeah, there we go. All right. I really desperately need a new goal explosion. I don't know how to get them. I think it's literally you can only get them in crates. So, I don't know. We'll see. We'll have to see about doing another crate opening. Okay, mate. Okay. What's going on here? What's going on? Are you going to try and dribble it? He is. Hey, he tried to demo me. That's not nice. That's definitely not nice. What the heck, man? What the heck? I hate that strategy. Although, like, I like doing it sometimes, especially when I'm losing, like, real bad. But doing it in a fair game is just... Why? Just play fair, you know, fairly. All right. Huh. Okay. We need to quickly go back. Oh, okay. That's going to bounce back. Or not. Okay. Oh, oh. That would have been cool. That would have definitely been cool. But it didn't work, sadly. Did not go in. Oh, mate, come on. Like, what are you doing? Just, no. Just stop. Stop. Don't want this here. Yep, sorry, you missed. Boop. Send it going over there. He's gonna hit it. He has no boost from what I can see. So as long as... You joking? Where did you get a boost from? How did you jump that high? That makes no sense. What? He had a tiny little amount left. Oh, mate, that's not even funny. That is not even funny. Especially because one of his goals was a kickoff goal. All right, come on. We need to come back from this. We have a minute. Please arc in. If not, I'll just finish it. There we go. We still have a minute to score one goal. Hopefully we can do this. Hopefully. This is my first game in Diamond. If I lose this, actually, it will think that I'm not good enough for his rank and it'll put me down from what I remember. I think that's how it works. Also, I haven't said, I forgot to mention, I said it in this original recording, but not in this one. I found out this season ends in the middle of February. So I only have like a few weeks essentially to get my season rewards. Which sucks, but it means that I'll have to stream a lot and basically grind solo standard or doubles just to get my diamond season rewards, or hopefully maybe even champion if I play a lot. Are you joking? I hate this. Oh, no, I can't lose. I can't. I'm going to get deranked. You don't understand. That'll put me in platinum, I believe. I don't want to be in plat. What do you mean? Oh, this is so frustrating. I won't even be able to score once. No. Oh, that's so stupid. Please don't derank me. Please. I'll just let it go. Dude. What? No, not letting you score another one. Not doing it. Come on. Don't derank me. Please don't derank me. This would be so frustrating if it actually does. I got a hot dog. Okay, thanks. Okay, we're safe. Whew. All right. I really thought that it would derank me just for losing that game. So I am super glad that we did not get deranked. Because I remember it happening in the past to me. Like, I'd rank up and I'd lose one game and I'd be like, nope. Actually, you don't deserve to be in there. So it would just put me back down and that was so annoying. But anyway, that's it for this video. We finally got our solo rank. Let me know if you guys would like to see me stream either of these or potentially doubles with someone, I don't know who, maybe a randomer or maybe someone off stream. So let me know down in the comments. Again, I've asked you guys for a lot of things today, but if you're a good doubles player and you're usually free around 7 or 8 p.m. UK time and you'd like to partner up, let me know. Let me know what rank you are and stuff, and if you mainly play, you know, standard or doubles. And yeah, I might be playing with some viewers, so that would be fun. But hopefully this video has actually recorded, unlike the last one. And I will see you guys next time. Maybe on stream, maybe on video, who knows. But I will see you soon. Bye-bye!